Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make an enclosure like this using only old CD cases. And it will be awesome! First, you will need 6 CD cases and you will also need some tools. You'll need this thing, I don't know the name, with circular blade so you can cut things. And you will also need a hot glue gun. And that's basically it. But let's begin, shall we? Pick one case to be your top side, put it aside. And for other 5, remove the bottom lid. You don't need to be so theatrical about it. So, one will be a bottom and the other 4 will be your sides. For the bottom part, you'll need to cut this off and you also need to cut this small thingy. Cutting time! So this will be the end result. You see? Now when you put it down, it will be stable. And now sides. 2 sides, the front and the back, are fine. You don't need to cut anything on them. And for 2, left and right, you need to cut this off, this small part. And you also need to modify this area. So you cut this off, and also cut this small part. The end result will look something like this. See the difference? I removed this part, I removed this part, and I also removed this part. So then, these 2 thingies will slide into this spot. And when you press it, it will lock tight. And you will have a connection without any glue. So same thing for other part. You slide it, level it, and the last one. So you see, you have sides connected without using any glue, and that is awesome. Level it. After that, you take your top side and make opening so you can reach into your enclosure, of course. We are cutting time again. So you have a hole now. And now it's gluing time. First you want to glue your top side. It's all about aligning it correctly, so you have a nice enclosure and not a shitty one. My first few were pretty shitty because I was still learning. Anyway, when you're gluing, first you want to glue one corner, then you want to level it and glue other corner, then third corner, then fourth corner, and then you connect the middle parts. You also need to fill these holes so substrate won't come out. So here it is. You have your very first CD case enclosure. Just drill the holes where you need them for ventilation. You can drill anywhere. And that's it. Enjoy. If this was helpful, thumbs up the video and subscribe to my channel. Bye.